explosives.
Explosives? Why? That's the boat?
I never said it was in the water.
Can we have your helicopter instead?
No!
We left some explosives in that police station.
And we're getting explosives here, why?
I asked myself, what would you do to get that boat down?
You have enough to bring down an entire building?
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
What about Sophia? I heard she left the cog to be with you. Paddock, what happened to her?
If we survive, I'll tell you later.
Dibs!
Mortar!
Mortar!
They keep coming!
Thank you.
on a bulletproof.
Let's go, before more of them find us. That truck might be able to close the gap.
You see a truck, I see a bridge.
Like a bridge over toxic water.
Okay, so we get the boat and then what?
We head for Azura. If we're lucky, we'll bump into some of our buddies from Groznia along the way.
You have friends from Groznia?
Yep.
Want us to say hello to anyone for you?
No.
Yeah, I kind of thought you'd say that. Yep, it sank like a rock. Why, Paddock? How'd you know?
He's a do-the job.
Great. More shit to carry.
You're one step closer to your boat. Thank you.
That is a big boat.
That's the craziest thing I ever saw. Plus size here, okay. For me. Look what we have here. It's good to see you again, Paddock.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
As big as the Hammer of Dawn strikes? As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
Bigger!
Great.